research, we can turn these floods into a source of life for many Filipino communities.
Instead of being destructive forces, excessive rains can be used for hydropower, irrigation, and domestic use.